Laravel Herd version 1.2.0 is now released, and let's go over some of the cool new features of this app. First up, in your sites panel, you have a brand new way to build new websites or brand new Laravel sites. You can either pick no starter kit, just basically pick your testing framework. You can pick Laravel Breeze. It gives you different options for your stack, dark mode, PHP unit or pest. And then finally, you can even pick Jetstream. And then that one, Liveware or Inertia, dark mode, team support, the same testing framework, and then initializing a Git repository. So those are pretty sweet. You can that allows you to do everything right from Herd itself. You don't have to remember any of the flags when you're running the Laravel new command in terminal. The next new feature is in your sites panel, you get a little action here. So you can open it directly in Tinkerwell, which is pretty neat. But also you get shortcuts. So you can open the last visited site in Tinkerwell using a keyboard shortcut you create. So I've created this one here. It'll open it right up. Or you can open it directly in your terminal. So that is some of the new features, and all these are again available in Herd version 1.2.0. It's available today, so get to updating and give Herd a try if you haven't yet.